you're backing out.
Now you're backing out.
It's hard to talk big with a shotgun in your mouth.
Shotgun in your mouth.
I'm glad you brought your friends. They can watch you go down.
Watch you go down.
I got mine too. So welcome to my house. These are my people, and this is my land.
This is my land.
This is what we pray for, and this is God's plan.
This is God's plan.
And if you ain't from here, then you won't understand.
You won't understand.
This is my country. My speaking, don't push me on the edge, boy.
Don't push me on the edge, boy.
Cause I'm aiming for your head, boy.
Cause I'm aiming for your head, boy.
And all I see is red, boy.
And all I see is red, boy.
I told you not to cross that line.
I told you not to cross that line.
I'm giving you a chance, boy.
I'm giving you a chance.
You see
boy.
The devil in a glance, boy.
The devil in a glance,
so
boy.
I can knock you out your pants, boy.
Knock you out your pants, boy.
I told you not to fuck with mine.
I told you not to fuck with mine.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Y'all was coming in, and now you're backing out.
Now you're backing out.
It's hard to talk big with a shotgun in your mouth. Glad you brought your friends. They can watch it go down.
Watch it go down.
I got mine too. So welcome to my house.
Welcome to my house.
Cause these are my people. And this is my land.
This is my land.
This is what we pray for. And this is God's plan. This is who I am.
This is who I am.
So welcome to my house.
Baby girl inside this house, and right now she's sound asleep. So it's probably best for the both of us if you just turn around and leave. Cause if you come in this fucking house, then you too gonna go to sleep. I promise you, boy, don't play with me. I pray to God my soul to keep. Especially this day and age, gotta handle shit our own way. With a 30-30 or 12 gauge behind this door, your hell awaits. My old lady, she rides too, picking up every shell case, mopping up these blood stains, but she ain't seen a damn thing. Most of my people are convicts, hard-headed, no nonsense, so please approach with caution. You never know who's watching, you never know what's on the other side of that front door, and you knocking might step out like motherfuckers get the dropping. All the neighbors heard was the dogs barking. The sun was down, it was getting dark. And I told the sheriff, it ain't no problems, man. I was just taking out the garbage. So if you don't mind, please excuse me. I'm with the family trying to watch a movie. I'm sure you got better things to do, so I'll let you go and get back to duty.
Y'all was coming in, and now you're
back in